pelo.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm out at Brooklyn, now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to De Niro, but I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem, all of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pulled me back to that McDonald's, took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus, driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sipping my ties. Sitting courtside, Knicks and Nets give me high five. Nigga, I be spiked out, I could trip a referee. Tell by my attitude that I most definitely from niggas walking with my click though. Welcome to the melting pot. Corners where we selling rock. Africa been by the shit. Home of the hip hop. Yellow cap, gypsy cap, dollar cap, holla back. For foreigners, it ain't fair. They act like they forgot how to act. 8 million stories out there in the naked city. It's a pity half of y'all won't make it. Me, I got a plug special ed, I got it made. If Jesus paying LeBron, I'm paying Dwayne Wade. Three dice CeeLo, three card Marley. Labor Day parade, rest in peace Bob Marley. Statue of Liberty, long live the World Trade, long live the King. Yo, I'm from the Empire State. That's blinding. Girls need blinders so they can step out of bounds quick. The sidelines is lined with casualties who sip the life casually, then gradually become worse. Don't fight the apple, Eve. Caught up in the in crowd. Now you're in. Oh, wow.
His life just gets better and better and better, huh?
Yeah. All right, we have got a great DJ for you today. His name is DJ Mello.
Hello. What's going on?
I'm good. What's going on?
You've been playing this all morning, a little hint of it. What is that? Ring My Bell by...
Anita Ward.
Yeah. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
DJ Mello, born in Brooklyn, raised in Long Island, Roosevelt, Long Island. And, I'm just here. I'm happy to be here. And I saw the show yesterday. That monkey thing was real funny.
It was funny, right?
I can't really lie. Woke me up.
Did you like the monkey slapping, Greg?
Yeah, it was kind of funny, actually.
All right. I'll never be the same, DJ Mello. What kind of music do you like the best?
I like everything. I listen to a little bit of old school, hip-hop, R&B, rock, pop, you know, a little bit of everything.
Where can we find you?
I'm all over Long Island, Icon, Origin. I'm in the city. I'll be doing Club Kane soon. I'm all over the place. I get booked new spots every week, so.
Where is that club, Origin? It sounds cool.
It's in Amityville.
Oh, Amityville, okay.
Yeah.
And you graduated from St. John's University?
Yep, 2002.
Excellent. All right, well, we're happy that you're here with us this morning.
Yeah, happy to be here.
And pump up the volume real quick on this disco classic.
Yeah, it's a song.
All right, DJ Mello, we'll talk to you in a little bit. Thank you.
All right.
All right, coming up on Good Day New York, DJ Mello, a little background music this morning. Thank you so much.
Old country road, folks. All right, Reed Lamberty is in Mount Vernon.
All right, let's check out DJ Mello. What's your real name?
Maul Lambert.
Okay.
Mello is cool.
Yeah,
how'd you get that name?
Cool. I don't know. I think just my personality.
Your demeanor.
It just fits me good, yeah.
Very cool.
What do you like to mix? Have you done any good mixes lately?
Yeah, I do a lot of CDs and stuff like that. I got a couple people I do blends with, a couple DJs I'm working with. DJ Cinema, DJ G-Wiz, DJ Zop, Mitty. So we're doing a lot of things right now.
This is Poison, right?
Poison.
Now let me ask you this: is there a lot of competition between the DJs out there for the big gigs and for the big venues?
Yeah, it's a lot of competition going on. Especially in the city, it's a lot of parties and clubs. I don't know, being shut down. I don't know what's going on. So, I'm in Long Island. I'm in Jersey. I try to travel around and get in different areas.
What about the competition to come on Good Day New York? I mean, hello.
We hear it's heating up.
Yes.
Yeah, I think I've been waiting for some months.
Really?
Yeah.
Well,
we're happy to have you here.
Yeah, I'm so proud. I appreciate it all.
All right, anything you need, just name it, okay?
Yeah.
All right.
Coming up on Good Day New York.
Holiday dresses that you can buy. You're not going to believe this right now as we speak.
Hey, tomorrow on the show, Jessica Seinfeld, wife of Jerry, will be here.
Susan Lucci and Jill Zarin from the Real Housewives of New York.
All right. DJ Mello, thank you so much. It was really cool.
Good music.
Thank you.
Really. We enjoyed it.
Yeah.
All right, we got a feeling that tonight's going to be a good night. Are you going out with me tonight?
It's a party.
All right. Have a good day, New York. We'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah, I'm out that Brooklyn, now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow, but I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem, all of my Dominicanos right there up on